Just ahead of him there. Keep number eight on the board for Hayden Mitchell. In goes call himself a number 8. And go see the trouble. Just take a number for Nathan Penn there. You'll be number 8 there.
We've got 8 battles right around the ball. He's been really good this match. There's not been any. Hayley Gray's up the neck around the back of the head. He goes. Hayley, he's chasing hard on Stan Moore. Now I'm not too far back on Stan 3. Hayley's trapped the ball up the neck on Stan 3. We're going to need him to be. Round the back of the head he goes. But it's Bobo time. Stan 1, 3 and 4. With still the theory. First turn for home. Down on Stan number 4. Hayley Gray into the flank and out to high leg he goes. Alan looks like he's chasing hard there on Stan 3. Hayley, he's right there too on Stan number 1. But Hayley Gray. Up the street, down the portal. He's got number 9 along the board. Hayley, he's in for number 9. Talon's in for number 9. Three shots back, Mason Stratford for New Zealand. On Stan 2, he's in for number 9. There's nothing in it.
I didn't realise that you were helping us do this, so it's going to get on these last game. Talon's sure there, I mean, he's going to stick it out in the last one there. He'll open the lens and then one now. Up on the neck now. David Mitchell will be up for 9. David Hewitt on the long pose already. Callum Shaw just behind him at stand number 3. David Stafford on the shoulder. Getting ready to turn that sheet and get into the long pose along the side there. David Mitchell's there already. Then Callum Shaw turns the corner. David Hewitt well through that last side. He's got sheet number 10 in his sights now. In he goes for sheet number 10. On the halfway point with David Hewitt. Callum Shaw couple of rows behind here. Stand number 3. In he goes. Let's hear the Callum at stand number 3. Damon Mitchell number behind there, a couple of rows and he'll be in for sheet number 10 on the board. Nathan Stafford coming over the foreleg, down on his side. Damon Mitchell pulls out number 10, it's the double figures there on stand number 1. David Hewitt now, turning that sheet around, getting the front shoulder out of the way. Down over the flank he goes, on stand number 4. He'll be sticking up that 3 there, keeping him fresh on stand number 4 there. Callum Shaw not far behind. Even the long rows there. Damon Mitchell opens up the deck. Nathan Stafford on the undermine, he steps up on the deck. Look at Callum Shaw there, bit of support around the crowd on stand number 3. As he comes down over the flag, David Hewitt at number 4, he's coming round, finishing off that last side. And he goes, look at him as Mitchell, he's catching up, coming down that last side. Callum's in for a half-speed change. David Hewitt's up number 11 on. Callum Shaw's got number 11 on. Well, he changes, point ready. In goes Hamish, number 1 on the board for him as well. We ring all there on stand number 2, Nathan Stafford already, he'll just finish off a couple of blows, he'll be over the hind leg. He'll be ready for number 11 now. And David Hewitt comes that sheet round, trying to throw around the neck there. Get that sheet settled, the Callum Shaw's out ahead of David now. As they drop round, over the shoulder, on the long blows now for Callum Shaw. Long blows from David Hewitt. Hamish Mitchell comes on the long blows. Nathan Stafford run down the mic, stand 1, 3 and 4, nothing between them at this stage, and keep a limit.
Oh, Callum's in the third row, wasn't there? On Stan 3, up in the goal, down in the flank, and out to high, there he goes. And Hamish is working out to stay with him on Stan number 1. But Callum is in the front, and he rips the door open and brings number 12 out on the board. Hamish has got 12 out on the board. The TV board is now working out to stay with Scotsman. Here comes Nathan Scotsman on 3, turn for home. Daniel Henry, the David Hewitt on Stan 4. Out comes number 12 on the board. Finishing 50-11 for Nathan, Stan 2, he'll still hover down the portal, he'll have number 12 on the board. First up is his Scotsman though, Hamish Mitchell on 1, Callum Shaw on 3 and look at the wall, flying off that shit there on Stan 3. Over the wrist he comes Callum, leading the shoulder up. Down under the front leg and into the flank he goes, and Hamish is right there winning this, wet flying off the nose of these guys now.
Tremendous control there from Hamish and Stan number 1, a wee ring limit, he still manages to keep ahead of the New Zealand boys. Callum Shaw's away in for number 13 on the board now. Change your handpiece for Hamish Mitchell and number 1, he's at 13 on the board. David Hewitt just finishing off that last side. Now he goes, over the deal, flicks in, away in for number 13 on the board for David Hewitt. Hamish Stafford keeping two here, he's on the long blows, down through the side, he'll work at 13 on as well. Will he just keep your numbers right there on Stan number 1 please? Hamish just dropping down over the shoulder and Callum Mitchell with the long blows. David Hewitt in the undermine, stepping up the neck now. Callum puts that boot over, starts gathering that sheep for home. Hamish Mitchell's actually a bow ahead here now. Hamish Mitchell's out in front of the field. Let's hear it, the Scottish leader there at number 1. He's finishing off over the side. In for number 14. Callum Shaw won't be far away. Couple of quick blows. Callum Shaw in for number 14 and stand number 3 there. David Hewitt now on the coming round on the last side, he'll be looking for sheet 14, the Scots boys are out in front now. Let's hear it for your team. Up the neck goes Hamish Mitchell. Up comes Colin Shaw, son number 3. David Buick has fight for 30. He's away for number 40. Get that big door open again. Out he comes, into the belly wall. David Stratford coming in the last three, and she's number 30. Hamish Mitchell just powering through the long bows there now. Colin Shaw right behind him as he's on the corner down the last side. Hamish coming over that four leg. Colin Shaw is over the four leg, dropping down into flank together. The Scotch boys in stand number 1 and number 3. Any New Zealanders out there, let's hear it for your boys. Yeah. David Buick coming over the four leg, dropping down the long board. Then Collins is number 15 out now. Hamish is number 15 out, taking out the belly roll together, the Scots boys. Loud into the undermine goes Hamish, on to the left. Hind leg goes Callum Shaw, he's in the undermine. Hamish comes up the neck, Callum comes up the neck. On to stand number 4 there, David Buick, he's in sheet number 14. Finishing off over, he'll be open for some features left for him in the pen there. As Nathan Stafford coming around the long road, working away hard on these flaggies. Gwen's coming off Nathan on stand number 2. But look at Hamish Mitchell, a sheep ahead there on stand number 1. Coming down the flanks now. Callum Shaw here at blow for blow with Hamish Mitchell. As they come down the last fight, only 5 feet left to bend there. Hamish goes in to pick out one of them. In goes Callum. 6 feet back to the bend with Callum stand number 2. David Buick coming down onto the long bows now with sheet number 15. But Callum, he's taking out the belly whirl. On stand number 3. Undermined for Hamish Mitchell. Undermined for Callum Shaw. Scott's boys leading the way here for side.
And they're playing along now, this wedge is following up Colin Adams, stand number 3, don't drip it, it's just a constant following up his head, but he's got the 53 season, he's flying that 100 feet into the wall, look at him go, long roll stand, maybe he's soon for home on stand number 1, Nathan trying to stay with the Adams, stand 2, just a sheep back, Stevie Dewey brings another one out onto the ball. Down the belly he goes, but it's the two Scotsmen, down 4 and 3, finishing 50 to men to go together, first sheet number 17. How old is the ball to come, who's got the best sheet left? There's the Minnesota Crackers out here. Eric lifts the belly wall out, down in the high leg he goes, finish, under man blows, up the neck he'll go. Callum lifts a couple of blows back on, down 3, up the neck he'll roll. Open to the next one out, round the back of the head he goes. Maybe stay with him now, just to sheep back. Don't let the feeling boys off the quality shears. What's going on with the sheep in the UK? Playing with the sheep off on stand 2, down over the shoulder he comes. But Hamish and Callum are pulling away again now. Look at Hamish go, run, stand number 1. Flips over that tail and pops at 17 down the ball. And he's in for number 18.
Callum Shaw was in for number 18 as well, the Scots lads shearing well here. Great testament to the farmers round about Heath Holt, they're shearing really well after a hard winter. And they're making an easy job with this 80 sheep up in front of them here. New Zealand versus Scotland, let's hear for your team. Callum Shaw coming round into the undermine. Hamish is stepping up the neck, he's dropping down over the shoulder now, into the long blows. New Zealand's Nathan Stafford on sheet number 17, he's in the long blows. Hamish is a sheep ahead there. Callum Shaw is in the long blows as well now in stand number 3. And stand number 4, David Buick lining up for the porthole there, he'll be dropping that sheet down, in for sheet number 18.
Yeah, Hamish is working at some support, come on, get behind him boys. Hamish is working at it, it's firing up it, he's in for number 19. Collins got 2 shots left and he'll be in for 19. David Buick has been going up down there on stand 4, and look at him go up the neck, he's got up flying down there on stand 4, round the back of the head he goes. David Stratford sticking in there on stand 2, he hasn't given it up. Oh look at Hamish Shaw, come on get behind him, he's got one left in the pen. He's firing in the one who was on sheet 19. Callum's up the neck on sheet 19. But here comes the big man on stand number 1. He's in here, he's still down here. Come on, get behind him. Over the shoulder he goes. Down in the flank and out the high leg he goes. He's going to whip the door off his hinges and bring his 20th and final sheep out onto the door. Here he goes, come on, let him in here.
Hamish Mitchell has the final sheep in the board now, cleaning out the belly, he's got a beat, got an end there. Callum Shaw, he's in 19 sheep there, he'll be going for his last sheep. Sheep number 19 in the board for David Buick. Let's hear for Callum as he goes into his final sheep. Let's hear New Zealand, give some support to your boys. David Stafford, into that tight leg there. David Buick, stepping out on the long board, but Callum Shaw's in the mind. And let's hear for Hamish Mitchell as he cleans up on the long board here. Comes down the last side. Takes out the neck, over the foreleg, there's a plenty in the attack here for Hamish, let's hear you! Hamish down over the flag, out the hind leg, let's hear him with the Scottish hero in stand number 1, Hamish Mitchell, and he's
Anyway, boys, off the field again. Let's repeat behind. What you do for these plenty of speed now. Rip the door open. Bring down an absolute player. David Hughes, then what a shot to me, Blackie, but he's got the leg in him. Fire in the long road down there on stand number four. He's 20 into the final sheet, ladies and gentlemen. He's turned for home. He's pushed the strong boys all the way. Come on, let's hear it for the Kiwi. Down there on stand number four. Down into the flank and out behind. There you go. Just fall through the wall. Let's make it
here. Let's make it here today. Bring her in the floor from the interview. Let's push your name in the start from here. He's got the long board. He's got the road. Callum Shaw, and from New Zealand, Nathan Stratford and David Hughes.